Admiral Janeway and a team of specialists have finalized a plan to liberate one of our own from the Terran Empire. The consultants from the Mirror Universe have been helpful in this effort, and will be working alongside the Admiral in the upcoming rescue operation. Together, we're hoping to put an end to the plans of the Terran Emperor before he has the chance to see them come to fruition. I'd like you to join the team and work with them to bring Lieutenant Ilea back home. Report to Admiral Janeway at Jupiter Station. And good luck.
Thank you.
Report to Admiral Janeway as soon as possible. It's time...
You made it. Good. Ready to get started? That's what I like to hear. Once we've made the transition to the Mirror Universe, we'll use some misdirection tactics. Turnabout's fair play, so we'll be engaging the Terrans at their version of Jupiter Station. During the chaos, your strike team will disembark on a Terran runabout and head for their primary space dock. Once you're on board, you'll conduct rescue operations. While you're extracting Ilea, I'll lead our starship force and keep the Terrans busy. Once you've sent the signal, we'll warp to Terra and collect you at the extraction point. From there, we'll make the transition back to this universe. That's assuming everything goes smoothly, of course. Be ready to improvise if the Terrans decide to complicate matters. And speaking of Terrans, you'll need to beam our consultants from the Mirror Universe to your ship before we cross over. They'll be joining your team on the operation. They're standing by for transport once you're in range.
This is the Juno. We've completed major repairs and are moving into formation.
To bridge. The Marshal and I are on board and ready to begin.
The Innsbruck reports the portal device is charged and ready.
Turing to fleet. We are in position and ready to begin.
That's everyone. Once you're ready, the Innsbruck will open the portal and will travel to the Mirror Universe.
Innsbruck to fleet. The portal is open for business.
Okay.
got their intention. Let's see about keeping it. All ships, this is Admiral Janeway. Engage the Terran vessels. Keep an eye on long-range sensors. Once reinforcements are en route, we'll begin phase two of the operation.
We need to hit them hard! I'm desperate enough to call them back!
Disembark on the Terran runabout and head to Terra at top speed. We'll remain here and keep them busy. Hopefully we'll buy you enough time to complete your objectives. Same to you. A word of advice. Keep an eye on your Terran teammates. Neither of them got to where they were in the Empire without the use of treachery. We'll be waiting for your signal. Once we have it, we'll come to pick you up. Be ready to make a hasty exit. I don't think any of us want to remain at the heart of the Terran Empire any longer than we have to. Misdirection. Same to you. We'll be waiting for your signal. Once we have it, we'll come to pick you up. Be ready to make a hasty exit. I don't think any of us want to remain at the heart of the Terran Empire any longer than we have to. Next stop. TSD.
One of your exocops needs to hack this door control.
Quick getaway!
We'll keep the engine running, Admiral.
Did you
hear that? She wants me to pilot the run of a
over my dead chassis! You can barely fly yourself, let alone a runabout!
There she is.
Ah, yes.
They'll be tracking us by now. Stay sharp.
Keep moving. We can't give them time to focus.
Thank you. look what the cat dragged in. Sorry, Grandma. The Emperor's prize is staying right where she is.
Come on out. Let's settle this like Terrans.
Yeah, come on out so I can end you and take back my ship.
Yeah, hard pass. I have better things to do than tussle with a pair of old has-beens. Still, if you really want to fight... The Inquisitor is here to give you one.
There's only room for one of us in the universe, and it isn't you.
Not to worry, Inquisitor. My fortune will make you quite invulnerable. You might be the shield of the Inquisitor. Get to the castle to shut it down.
Tilly's machine. machine. Please charge.
I have
to
use Inquisitor.
This isn't over. Sooner or later, I will.
Perhaps you will, Mark. But not today.
Heads up. Tilly's activating her machine. Tilly's machine. Keep charging. We need to get out of here. We need to get out of here. I can set up a site-to-site transport, but we'll need to deal with the transporter disruptors in the room first. Leda, get those transporter disruptors offline.
I'm on it. The sooner we're out of here, the better.
While she's working, enable Ilia's pod for transport.
Disruptors are offline. We're all set. All right, we're good to go here. Ready to beam out when you are, Marshal.
Good. Prepare for transport.
Terran security traces our transporter signal here, so we're gonna have to move quickly. The Exocomps will need to hack the terminals on the far side of the bay. While they work, we'll provide covering fire. Once the hangar bay doors are open, we need to get back to the runabout and take off before the hangar bay doors close and lock us in. I hope you're up for a fight. I don't think they'll let us go without a proper Terran goodbye. Here we go again. Escort the Exocomps to the hangar door controls, then help me handle the security teams.
We came as soon as we could. Unfortunately, the Terrans we were fighting at Jupiter Station decided to follow us. As you can see, they're out for blood. We're going to have to fight our way out of here. The Innsbruck needs time to charge the portal device.
Time's a luxury we don't have. Every Terran in range is closing in on us. Well, this has been an interesting experience, but I think it's time we parted company. You should return to your universe while you can. For now, I plan on staying alive and making life as difficult as possible for Tilly and her lackeys. I'm not finished with them, not by a long shot. On that note, let's get the hell out of here. I've had my fill of the Mirror Universe.
made it, and without any Terrans tagging along. Let's get Ilea back to Jupiter Station. She may require medical assistance.
Transport.
Ilea's pod is reading all systems nominal. We're ready to transmit the secure transport protocols. Protocols verified and confirmed. We're ready for transport.
Ilea is secure on Jupiter Station. Please come alongside Voyager. Ilea's in good hands. The medical team on Jupiter Station will take good care of her. I'd like to go over things with you on Voyager. Let's see if we can make some sense out of all this.
Like leaving unfinished business behind. Tilly still has my ship. And Kubarki's still breathing. That needs to change soon. Still, if Marshal Janeway can get her ship back, so can I. Who knows? Maybe we'll team up? The Outlaws together. Stranger things have happened.
It won't be easy for my mirror counterpart. She's practically a pirate now. And I suspect the Terrans will do all they can to make an example of her. Based on what I've seen, they've got their work cut out for them.
The good news? We pulled it off. Bad news? Terrans don't like to lose. They'll be back. Trust me.
Let them come. Jupiter Station was a wake-up call. Next time, we'll be ready. They needed Ilea for something. But for what?
We still have a lot of unanswered questions. And I don't think we're going to like the answers.
Vita, the other is coming. The other is coming!
Nice work out there. Ilea is safe once more. We need to learn more about the Emperor's objectives. To that end, agents of Starfleet Intelligence are joining forces with covert operatives from our partners in the Alliance. They'll be conducting operations in the Mirror Universe, and, with luck, we'll have intel on the Emperor's plans soon. I'll contact you when we have more information. There's been a breakthrough in our efforts to learn more about the Terran Empire's operations in the Mirror Universe. Our intelligence forces would like you to be a part of the plan going forward. Report to our intel agent on Jupiter Station. They'll have more details for you there.
Welcome to Jupiter Station. You'll pardon me if I dispense with the usual formalities, but the urgency of the situation demands it, I'm afraid. If you'll follow me, I can show you to the briefing room. Our partners in the operation are waiting for us there. The briefing room isn't far. Ilea regained consciousness recently. We have her isolated for observation at the moment. Strangely, she's asked to speak with you. Quite urgently, I might add.
You've arrived. We can now begin. Ilea, I am a part of Vija and speak on their behalf. I am that which was Ilea, and more, evolved, a part of Vija. Vija sensed the other, alike and yet different, a dark reflection. Where Vija once wished to merge with their creator, the other wishes to punish their creator for abandoning them to the void. Vija believes the other is being sought by those you know as Terrans. They believe the Terran leader wants to use the other for his own purposes, including conquest. Vija does not want this. I am here to help you prevent that from happening. Through Vija, I am able to move over great distances. The greater the distance, the more energy it requires, and the greater effect it has on me. When I was with Vija, we were very far from this universe. Traveling here came at great expense to me. Vija sensed the other, alike and yet different, a dark reflection. Where Vija once wished to merge with their creature, Vija believes the other. Through Vija, I am able to move over great distances. The greater that the Emperor knows that I am a part of Vija. Connected, somehow, he was able to redirect that connection to the other. The Terrans injured me. Instinctively, I called out to Vija. Only my calls were not heard by them. It was the other who heard me. And it wants to know more. It searches for me now. A crude term, but applicable. I believe the Emperor wanted to use my connection to lure the other into a trap, but I do not know why. Through Vija, I am able to move over great. I will go to the other. I will communicate with them as I would with Vija. I will try to reason with them, to soothe their rage, and prevent them from falling victim to the Terrans. The other is powerful and angry. They may not listen. I can only hope that, in learning of Vija, they realize they are no longer alone. They may find hope. Do you have any more questions?
That was quite the feat. One hopes a trip to the Mirror Universe is not as taxing as a trip here, from wherever she was with Vija.
Well, I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm not big on placing my faith in one person. Even a bald demigoddess from another dimension.
So, what are we gonna do while she goes off to confront the other?
Indeed, I'd like to begin with an intelligence briefing from one of our allies. They're a member of the Coalition, a resistance group in the Mirror Universe. Mr. Raeet, if you'd care to join us.
Thank you, Commander, all of you, for your time. You're going to want to hear this.
You have got to be kidding me. This guy? He's a glorified pirate.
Do restrain yourself, Admiral. Raeet has traveled a great distance at great risk to himself and his crew to deliver critical information on the enemy's activities. I'd ask you to respect that effort and hear what the man has to say.
Thanks, Commander. Something big is going down on a planet called Pavo, our Pavo, to be specific. We don't have a lot of time, so I'll get right to it if everyone's ready. Most Terrans fear Pavo. They think it's cursed. Truth is, it's a curse of their own making. Years ago, they started brutalizing it, turned it into a monster. Then the monster turned on them. Needless to say, we were a little surprised when Tilly went to the Terran's graveyard. Seems the Terrans got past their fear, and now we have a new reason to fear them.
Welcome to Pavo, my own personal hell. Never thought I'd be in this wasteland again, but... Emperor says go to Pavo. I go to Pavo. Better than going to an agonizer booth on the maximum setting. Not by much, but better. Indeed I have, Sunshine, several times. The first time, a long time ago. My enemies managed to get me assigned to this system. got caught in an ion storm and wound up in that universe near the goody-goody version of Pavo. Oh, it was. I had a pretty sweet scheme in place there before some of the locals threw a wrench in the works. Managed to get away using Pavo's power, and much to my surprise, I wound up here instead of Risa. And I really wanted to go to Risa. Oh, you know, fought for my life, barely managing to survive, haunted by energy ghosts, business as usual on good old Pavo. Things were looking pretty bad, but one day, surprise, the Emperor sent some advanced scouts here as part of this big scheme of his, and they found me. Oh no, some of them immediately tried to kill me. Bad. The ones who survived realized someone like me who figured out how to weaponize Pavo, that someone might be worth something to the Emperor. And here we are. Let's just do this quickly and get it over with. This place sucks. I almost wish it was lush again, so I could burn it all back down.
Rise is overrated. Orion's the only place to party. Watch for coalition forces.
Thank you.
See, the guys who tried this before me just started blasting the crystals with agonizers at full power. Didn't work out well, did it? But me, I took the finesse approach. I was patient. I modulated the agonizer settings based on the response from each individual crystal, and voila! Success! Your little helpers don't say much, do they?
They let their guns do their talking for them, unlike some people.
Oh yeah, pew pew pew! Fascinating conversations. Deep. Very deep.
It's her! It's Millie! Shoot her! Shoot her now!
Oh, that will never get old.
Even after nearly 2 centuries, impressive.
Sounds like the advance team ran into the Coalition punks. We'll need to tune the crystals ourselves. The agonizer. You know what to do. All right, the agonizers are all 5x5. Let's make sure the central control system is still operational. Let's make this happen fast, Inquisitor. There's far too many Coalition goons around here lately.
We all know that's not in the Terran vocabulary.
Oh, come on. Is the entire Coalition on Bravo Day?
another scalp for my trophy hunt. Did you miss me? You don't look like you miss me. At all.
Pavo was dangerous enough before, but now, I don't want to think about what the Terrans can do with its power. Something needs to be done. Fast. Based on the data we were able to collect before we had to withdraw, it looks like the Terrans are going to use the antenna on Pavo to send a signal into deep space. Somewhere. There's more. They set up tech to weaponize Pavo. That antenna will turn into a planetary-based cannon of unimaginable power if we don't stop the Terrans. Something that strong might be able to hurt anything, even this other you're talking about. And it'll definitely make short work of any Coalition ship in its sights. Even a dreadnought. I think we understand each other here. I know I'm a glorified pirate, but I'm willing to risk it all to stop these bastards. Are you?
Well, I'll say this for the pirate. He can make a convincing speech when he wants to.
Yeah, enough about him. We need to get moving. You ready to go?
Made it. Good timing. The Coalition's taking a beating here, particularly from the Terran flagship.
Aw, nice of Tilly to bring my ship out to this hellhole of a planet. If there's even one scratch on my ship's hull, one micrometeorite dent, well, you know the rest. Murder, death, kill, etc. Let's get to work, shall we? Before the pirate and all his little friends are blown to pieces.
Coalition forces, this is Rei. The new arrivals are allies. Please don't shoot them.
Let's help the other pirates.
Ah, the prodigal daughter returns.
We need to take control of the ship.
And, you know, if Kumarke, Killy, or the Inquisitor are forced to shuffle off this mortal coil, even better. And, bonus points for all three, of course.
Help!
Helping Leeta out with her personal vendettas is not what I'm here for. Settle your old grudges on your own time.
That you think you're in charge, pirate. No, I take that back. It's really annoying. Keep quiet while the grown-ups are talking. Now, let's take back my ship. We're near engineering. Let's go there, disable security, take control of the turbolifts, and head to the bridge. It's high time I had a little chat with that treacherous purple hobgoblin after all. Her time sitting in my chair is about to come to an end.
I meant what I said about your vendettas, Leeta.
Oh, and here I thought a pirate thug like you would want to kill Terrans. Disable the security doors and fields. Pirate, you're on turbolift controls. We need control of those fast. There's something very dear to me that I need to check on. It won't take long. That's it. That's the plan. Let's make it happen.
I don't like this, or her. She can't be trusted.
The feeling's mutual. Do your job, and this'll all be over soon.
How very clever of you. It'll take a while to restore control over the security systems. Whatever shall I do, Officer? How right you are. I believe I have just the thing to amuse myself. Be seeing you.
Neither do I, especially since she's loading shuttles with protomatter bombs in the hangar bay. Knowing her, I fully expect she'll order those shuttles to target your ships. And, well, at least they'll die quickly. Look, I get it, but every minute we spend not taking the bridge means that... Oh, never mind. You're not budging on this, are you? Fine. is over with.
I don't trust Lita to deal with these bombs. I'll handle them. But I need you to cover me while I work, okay?
Check your fire! Do not shoot the Protomanna bomb!
Behind us! Bombs are disabled. Moving on to the next set. Taking fire over here! Another set done. Heading to the ones behind that runabout. On the upper level! Strip of latinum for every time I heard that, I could buy a small moon.
You're quite the persistent little swarm of gnats, aren't you? How very polite of you. Since we're still being civil, let me speak plainly. You will not take command of this vessel, and should you not, you'll learn a very painful and fatal lesson. Do I make myself clear?
We'll cover you. Get that force field down!
In the back.
Get away from that console!
Kumarka's inner force field is still up!
Hold the isolated disable her command console. They're in the panel, in front of the helm.
We have to take out her drone, don't we? Kumarka's drones are down. Hold them out.
Enough! The drones are down. Let's finish this.
Oh,
damn
no,
it.
Dear.
She has drones again.
Oh, no, no, no.
If the drones are down again. Take Kumarka
no
out.
One. Computer, activate auto-destruct sequence. Authorization, Kumarka 00.
We both could have had the prize. We could have had it all.
But no.
You wanted it all for yourself. Stabbed me in the back for the favor of a madman. Now you've paid the price for your betrayal. Hope it was worth it. Hello, Omega. I'm back.
Computer, open a shipwide channel. Attention all hands. This is Admiral Leeta. Kumarka is dead. I am assuming command of this vessel effective immediately. If you disagree, feel free to step out of the nearest airlock and spare me the trouble of hunting you down. I have better things to do. Leeta, out.
Damn right there is. I need to settle the score with the annoying Ginger who had the nerve to call this her ship.
I made it. It's too late. I did what I could, but I failed. The other is coming. Here. Now.
My place is here. In this chair. You need to get back to yours. Ready to beam back to your ship?
Damn, it feels good to see this chair again. Good. Just can't let me have my moment of zen, can you? Fine. Let's deal with the Terran ship so that we can get down to Pavo and deal with our Tilly still breathing problem.
You have got a lot to answer for, Leeta. I am going to make sure you pay for what you've done. Bring it, Sunshine. You and I have a lot of unfinished business.
Terrans killing Terrans. In the end, you all have a knife ready for everyone else's back.
Let's go!
energy surge within the entity. Reading, wolf power energy.
So, the Emperor's true prize is revealed at last.
Okay. Terrans did their best, but it wasn't good enough. We were able to get away under Cloak, but the portal tech was badly damaged. We started to conduct repairs, but that was slow going in hostile territory. Thankfully, we made contact with the Coalition. While we worked to get the components we needed to go home, we teamed up with Coalition forces to gather intel on Terran activities, especially those regarding Project Pharaoh. When we got wind of what was going on at Pavo, I was able to get a message through to Starfleet Intelligence. They asked me to remain and observe the Terran fleet movements while Ray Yi delivered the intel report. Indeed, would have liked a better outcome over Pavo, but we're still alive, able to fight another day.
Let's go over all this on Enterprise. We might not have a lot of time before things get dangerous again.
Can't say I'm thrilled to see Leeta in command of one of the most dangerous starships in existence, but these things happen on our side of the mirror. The Coalition could do a lot of good with a ship like that, but we'll keep up the good fight with what we have when we can. Thanks. And speaking of that good work, I'll be getting back to it shortly. We'll keep an eye on what the Empire does at Pavo. When we have new intel, we'll get it your way.
The Other is conflicted, angry. No amount of reason would persuade them to stop, to be peaceful. They want revenge on their creator above all else. They believe the Terran Emperor can make that happen. Yes, the Other will stop at nothing to get what they want. In that way, they are very much like the Emperor. We must stop the Emperor. I believe we can still connect with the Other and convince them to seek a peaceful resolution to this conflict. We may need to make direct contact at the core of the Other, as the crew of Enterprise once did with V'ger. That type of contact may succeed where I failed.
I understand the concern over me being dead. Sometimes that can be a big advantage, especially in the spy game. Of course, the Terrans know I'm alive now as well. That'll make work on the other side of the mirror difficult in the future. But breaking cover and rescuing you seemed like the right thing to do. Mention it. By the look of things, there's a lot of dangerous work ahead. We're gonna need all hands on deck.
The situation at Pavo is cause for great concern, to be certain. Tactical planners from the Alliance are working on our next steps as we speak. Indeed. Fortunately, we have the data collected by DeSoto and the Coalition in the Mirror Universe. The path to success may lie within that.
Enterprise is mine again. I expect I'll have to deal with a few would-be captains and their attempts to end me. But that comes with the center chair on a Terran ship.
Too bad Ilea wasn't able to talk some sense into the other. Not sure I like leaving it in the hands of the Emperor and his lackeys. Especially Kindle. Looks like things are wrapping up here. I don't think it'll be long before we meet again. And it needs to do something outrageous and dangerous. Ready to return to your ship?
Security bioscan complete. Access granted.
Computer, transport object 53 Sigma to my location. Hello, old friend.
I've reviewed your report several times now, and it's still hard to believe what has happened. The Terran Emperor has summoned the Mirror Universe version of V'ger, and means to subjugate it somehow. To attempt such a thing is madness, and yet, the Emperor and his forces are out to do the impossible. What's worse, they may succeed. I've called for emergency meetings with our partners in the Alliance. We need a plan. We have one,